I confess, you were mine in another lifetime. You see, I remember your smile. And I know you don't quite understand that my ears have heard and my eyes have seen that you complete me. It was destined that we meet. See, you fathered my child, allowing me to give birth to heaven on earth. Some say I'm cursed. But if that means loving and having us, then I'd gladly be marked for life tattooed with your smile. And in the words of Caleb Israel, Al Green got my eyes low. But that green stimulates growth, tells me that you are more than worthy to know. And not just on the outside, but deep inside with words of knowledge embedded in my mind. I see us standing side by side, conversating, making me high on life. So see the world through our daughter's virgin eyes, pure, innocent tears, crying, cleansing me within. And I reminisce so I can see it all over again. Maybe you can try that every now and then. See, I want you to truly comprehend. So thanks. Because when my world seems imbalanced, you shifted back into place. Graced by your presence, my former imperfections erase. Together we gravitate and our daily travel takes us to a brighter place. The sunshine. I know you remember the place that makes us smile. Yeah, baby, that's still wild. So how do you retrace your steps, they ask. But baby, that is the wrong question. The answer is why. So it stays fresh, clear as the night sky, with reflections of our footprints in the water along the seawall. And the sounds of the waves remind me of better days that I've shared with you. You take it away, you give it back, and I still love you. But I wonder if you knew that it's how intense my lips recall your first last kiss. And how your touch is the chain that links my senses, and I still feel you from a distance. I am strong enough to be your fist, but soft enough to be submissive. Are you listening? Because fate has continued to put you in my life. And karma has upped the ante. Every time I lay by your side, she reminds me. You are my left side, my strong side, my beautiful black butterfly. You are my dream catcher, my soul's protector, my greater than, less than, or equal to. But I wonder if you knew just how much I love you. So I have a question. Do you? And if you don't, then I must have made a mistake. I can't take it back and it can't be erased. So I asked you to embrace my love for your happiness. Allow me to show you how well your life should be spent. Your love is my gift. And you have filled my life with riches beyond belief. With you, my soul sings. My mind is at peace. When you're away, my heart just grieves. Are you listening? And if you can't handle it, then walk away. And I'll simply say nothing.